It is almost the weekend. Praise be to God. It's been a very, very busy, hectic, but very productive week. But just tired, that's all. Had a great time with, something told me to go the other way. Oh, Jesus. Always go with your gut. But very, very productive time. Teenagers are a different type of creature, I believe. That son of mine. Sheesh. But overall, amazing boy. I won't complain. Had a beautiful time with my mom yesterday. Great victory for me yesterday in regards to a few legal matters. Very, very happy about that. I am trying to plan a trip to take Jared to Canada and London. My sister, she's so silly. Well, she knows me best. She's like, okay, you're getting passports, you're making me worry, because you know I want to move out the is that a spot right there? You know, I want to move out the country. You know, it would be nice, you know, to test it out, but seek God in all things. But I just want to say good morning. Hope you guys have a fantabulous day. It's raining here. It's yucky. But we're alive, so go figure. You know, we're blessed in spite of. Alrighty, God bless you guys. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.